We made our own tutus.
And we're gonna show you how to make one so you can play too.
This is how you make tutus.
You start with a piece of ribbon.
Then you lay it out on a table or a flat surface.
The ribbon has to be long enough so it can tie around your waist. We have to tape it down because it can move around when we're threading it. Then you need some tulle.
This is tulle. Tulle is something that's a netting that they use to make tutus.
You don't have to use just tulle. You can use different stuff if you don't have tulle, like newspaper, ribbon, wrapping paper, and fabric.
You have to start with a long piece of tulle. You have to fold the tulle into even parts.
This is the loop end. Put the loop end under the ribbon. Thread the long end through the hole.
And then you kind of tighten it. And then you just keep adding tulle to make your tutu thick. You can use pink, blue, orange, red, any color.
I love tutus because when I spin, all the strings just pop up and it looks like they're just breezing in the air.
I love to dance. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. It's looking really good, but we just need to add a little more to make it more fuller. You can push the tulle down to make it all together. I'm gonna add a ribbon. I have this flower ribbon. You do the same thing with the ribbon that you do with the tulle. You fold it in half evenly, slip it through, then you pull it through, and pull, and ta-da.
Once you have as much tulle in your tutu as you want, you're done.
We're taking off the tape from the table.
Here it is.
And then you could just use the ribbon to tie it around your waist.
And that's your tutu.